What's up, insiders? You know the drill. If it's Wednesday, it's Newsday. So you'll notice that we're bringing this to you on Wednesday instead of Tuesday. That is because we wanted to bring you news of a launch hot off the presses. Let's get into it. First up, this launch we're talking about. Later this year, we're simplifying and improving how creators turn on ads in YouTube Studio. This change is happening in order to extend best practices within the creator community and optimize creator revenue. We've got three updates to share. Starting in November, we're taking the guesswork out of which ad formats to use by removing individual ad controls for pre-roll, post-roll, skippable, and non-skippable ads on newly uploaded videos. Going forward, when creators turn ads on, viewers may see any of these ad formats. This change will only apply to new uploads. Now, all previously uploaded videos will retain their existing ad format selections, unless a video's monetization settings are edited in the future. Creators will also continue to have full control over mid-roll ad placements and whether to turn these ads on or off. Most creators shouldn't notice a change, as they already have many of these ad formats turned on by default. In the last year, for long-form videos that were enabled for monetization at time of publishing, more than 90% of videos had pre-roll, post-roll, skippable, and non-skippable ads turned on. In the coming months, we're also giving creators more mid-roll controls to help increase potential earnings while live streaming. Creators will be able to opt to have YouTube optimize or self-select mid-roll ads to appear at set intervals during a live stream. And before an ad appears in Live Control Room, creators will see a 60-second countdown with the option to skip the ad. We're also introducing a new Delay Ads button to delay mid-rolls and live display ads from appearing for 10 minutes. If an ad is skipped or delayed, the Insert Ads button can be used to manually insert a mid-roll at any time. Now, to help creators optimize mid-roll ad frequency and earnings on their long-form videos, we'll be introducing another option to select mid-roll ad breaks. Creators currently have two options to determine when mid-roll ads appear in their long-form videos: automated ad breaks recommended by YouTube and manual ad breaks set by the creator. In the coming months, creators will have a third option to optimize mid-roll earnings by combining these two options. Since an ad is not shown in every ad break, combining recommendations gives our system more choices to select the most appropriate time to show a viewer an ad, benefiting both creators and viewers. We'll leave more information in the description and pass questions and feedback onto the team working on this. They're eager to know what you think. Next up, we're happy to announce that clips of your videos can now be found and managed in Studio on desktop. To see this, navigate to the Clip subpage under the Video Details page. There you will see all clips made on that video, how many times they were viewed, what part of the video was clipped, and by whom. Use this information to thank your viewers for clipping and sharing your content, and to generate ideas for your future videos and shorts. We would love to hear your feedback on this new feature in the comments below. Next up, on August 10th, 2023, we announced links in Shorts comments, Shorts descriptions, and links in the vertical live feed will no longer be clickable to protect the YouTube community from scam and spam links. As a reminder, these changes started rolling out on the 31st of August and will be fully rolled out shortly. In addition, clickable links on creators' channel profiles rolled out last week and your viewers can see them now. We also recently announced that related video in Shorts started rolling out. This feature allows creators to direct viewers from Shorts to another piece of their YouTube content. Creators can update this today in YouTube Studio. This feature is now fully rolled out to creators with access to advanced features. We'll leave more information in the description, but as always, leave us your comments and questions below, and we'll pass them on to the team working on this. And lastly, a heads up from our channel to you. Our producer, Lauren, is on maternity leave for a few months. Now, while she is gone, she's definitely checking out our subscriber count and watching each video as she does. Hey, Lauren. So we're focused on our goal. to keep coverage and content the same. But we know subscriber growth will make her even happier and help us demonstrate to our bosses that this channel is of value to you and so worth continuing. So if you haven't already, consider subscribing. And that's it for this week. From the creators of YouTube to YouTube creators, we'll see you next week.